Hello everyone, how are you? Let's start our session today with lesson 3, unit 1, physical quantities, scalars, and vectors. Okay, what's meant by physical quantity? يعني إيه physical quantity? Physical quantity that can be determined and has a measuring unit. Like a, like mass. Mass, the amount of matter in an object, we can determine it. And it has a measuring unit اللي هي الكيلوغرام and جرام. ايه كمان يا مستر؟ التايم. التايم is called physical quantity. الديستنس. الديستنس is called physical quantity. الاكسلريشن is a physical quantity that can be determined and has measuring units. But let's start what are the types of physical quantities. هل كل الphysical quantities are the same؟ No. We have two types of physical quantity. We have scalar physical quantity and vector physical quantity. Right. What is the difference? What is the difference between the mass and the weight? يعني إيه mass? Mass is the amount of matter in an object. When I go to the supermarket, I will buy 2 kilograms of food. We determine the mass by a magnitude only. اللي هو ايه؟ هو 2 كيلوغرام. الماجنتيود كده هو 2 كيلوغرام. طيب، what's meant by weight or force? What's meant by weight? The weight هي gravitational force that attracts the body to the center of the earth. يبقى دايما لما بتكلم عن الويت بتكلم عن حاجتين، بتكلم عن magnitude and direction. يعني مثلا أنا معايا object its weight equal 20 newton. أنا عارفة ال weight بتاعه equal 20 newton. طيب directed towards A. Directed towards the center of the earth. يبقى أنا عندي هنا ال mass physical quantity. I need to know the magnitude only. أنا محتاجة 2 kilograms of apples. يبقى ده اسمه ال magnitude. طيب ال weight، لأ احنا بنتكلم عن ال weight هي ال force، وبقول كمان plus A plus direction. يبقى we have two types من physical quantity. Scalar physical quantity and vector physical quantity. Okay? But what's meant by physical quantity? يعني ايه physical quantity? Is any quantity that can be determined and has measuring unit. عندي كتير قوي physical quantities like ايه؟ like mass, like time, like length, speed, force, velocity, displacement, and acceleration. كل دول اسمهم ايه؟ physical quantity. طيب we have two types of the physical quantity. Scalar physical quantity and the vector physical quantity. What's meant by scalar physical quantity? Like the mass. Mass بقول عليه scalar physical quantity. ليه؟ because it has a magnitude only. يعني ايه magnitude only؟ يعني numeric value and measuring units. And has no direction. انا مش محتاجة هنا اتكلم عن الدايركشن. انا بقول I will buy 2 kilogram of apples واسكت خلاص. There is no direction. I will study 2 hours. انا بتكلم هنا عن magnitude and has no direction. This is called scalar physical quantity. Scalar physical quantity, it is the physical quantity that has magnitude only and has no direction. Okay? Like a mass, it's measuring unit, kilogram and gram and ton. Time, the time is measuring unit and the second or minute or hour. We need to know the magnitude only and has no direction. A length, when I have a book and I will measure the length of the book, I need to know the magnitude only. A length or the distance is a scalar physical quantity and its measuring units, meter, centimeter, kilometer. The speed, نفس الكلام, the speed, the distance over time. Distance, دي كده. Distance, scalar physical quantity, with time, scalar physical quantity. If a speed, scalar physical quantity has magnitude only and has no direction. If I have any A to L, give mass or time or distance or speed, are scalar physical quantity because they have magnitude only and have no direction. Okay? But the second type of physical quantity is vector physical quantity. perfect to physical quantity or like weight. And weight is the gravitational force that attracts the body to the center of the earth. And I know how we need to know the magnitude and we need to know the direction. If a vector physical quantity, it's a physical quantity that has a magnitude and direction. Okay? Right. Like a force, a weight, a force measuring unit in Newton. We need to know that direction. A velocity measuring unit in meter per second or kilometer per hour. A velocity, what is the difference between the speed and velocity? The speed is measuring unit scalar physical quantity that has magnitude only. A velocity, has speed plus, and I can remember telling about direction. Speed plus direction يبقى انا عندي physical quantity تانية جديدة اسمها ايه؟ اسمها ال velocity. And in this lesson we will differentiate between the speed as scalar physical quantity and the velocity as a vector physical quantity. Number three is displacement. Displacement like distance. بس displacement is a distance in a specific direction. يعني هنتكلم دلوقتي على distance بس plus direction. دي measuring physical quantity is called a is called a displacement. And برضو in this lesson we will differentiate between distance and displacement. A distance is scalar, has a magnitude only, and displacement is a vector physical quantity, has a magnitude and direction. With acceleration, in lesson two we talk about acceleration. Acceleration here is a change on the object speed by passing time in a specific direction. يبقى الاكسلريشن هنا انا لازم بتكلم على دايركشن ميجرنج يونت بتاعت الاكسلريشن زي ما خدناها متر بير سكند باور 2 اور كيلومتر بير اور باور 2. عندي ايه هي الفيكتور فيزيكال كوانتيتي؟ عندي الفورس از فيكتور از ماجنتيود اند دايركشن. الفيلوستي ديسبيسمنت اند اكسلريشن. يبقى دي ريزون الفورس اور فيلوستي ديسبيسمنت اند اكسلريشن اور فيكتور فيزيكال كوانتيتي because they have a magnitude and direction. Okay? So you miss key physical quantities is clear again for the mass, like an area or radius, or for science we call it density. Density equal mass over volume. In mass, the scalar will volume part the scalar. Density is scalar physical quantity. The radius, yes, the radius برضو scalar physical quantity. The area, scalar physical quantity. أنا خبرنا من radius والarea والdensity or other example of scalar physical quantity. Okay, but in this lesson we will differentiate between two types of physical quantity, scalar and vector. نتكلم عن كل physical quantity. No. We will study the difference between the distance and the displacement. Then we will study speed and the velocity. What is the difference between the speed and the velocity? Okay. First, distance and displacement. To understand the difference between the distance and displacement, okay, let's study the following example. Okay. If you have a car moves from position A, our starting point A, then it's moved to the end point P, okay? But the car took the path, a curved path, to reach the position P, okay? What is the distance? Here distance, here displacement. The distance, here actual length of the path that the moving body cover. يعني أنا هشوف the actual length ومشي كام بالضبط. The actual length of the path that the moving body cover. مشي كام كيلومتر. مشي كام متر. Okay. If at the length of the curved line that gives the distance covered by the car. طيب فين displacement? I need to know the displacement. طيب عشان نعرف displacement ونحددها يبقى لازم عندي 2 points أحددهم. Number one, هي ال starting point. فين ال starting point؟ هي point A. طيب فين ال end point P. يبقى ال starting point point A وال end point هي point P. وابدأ أرسم straight line between ال starting point and the end point. دي اسمها إيه؟ دي called the direct the displacement. يبقى the straight line that starts from the starting point A and end at the point B in a specific direction. Direction هنا معايا ايه؟ هنا كده north, south, east, west. يبقى من A ل B in east direction. This is called a displacement. يبقى انا كده الفرق ما بين distance و displacement. Distance هي ال actual length of the path that the moving body covered. طب displacement no displacement انا بعمل two points starting point او primary position and the end point هو final position وابدا اوصل ما بينهم straight line the length of the straight line ده هو اللي هيحدد لي displacement in a specific direction. Okay, like another example. Okay, a person wants to make a trip from Cairo to Tanta. Okay, يبقى Cairo دي كده starting point and Tanta دي كده ال end point. Okay, طيب هو عمل ايه بقى؟ ممكن في طريقين the trip path is ممكن يمشي from Cairo to Banha then from Banha to Tanta. Okay, عايزين نجيب ال distance. ال distance هنا from Cairo to Banha او ال actual length of the path he covered at the 45 كيلومتر plus مشي from Banha to Tanta covering 60 كيلومتر يبقى ال actual length of the path 45 plus 60 يبقى كده distance او ال actual length of the path. يبقى انا عندي هنا لو هو اخذ الطريق Banha من Cairo to Banha then من Banha to Tanta يبقى هو covered the 45 then 60 يبقى ال distance covered كام؟ 105 كده distance covered. Okay. طب يا مس لا هو ما خدش طريق بنها هو مشي طريق الزقازيق from Cairo to Zagadek then from Zagadek to Tanta from Cairo to Zagadek ال distance يمشيها قد ايه بالعربية؟ 80 كيلومتر then from Zagadek to Tanta 85 كيلومتر يبقى هو ال distance covered قد ايه؟ 80 plus 85 equal كام؟ equal 165 كيلومتر. اوكي؟ طيب انا عندي هنا ايه؟ انا عندي the distance is different according to a according to the trip path الطريق اللي مشيه. يعني انا عندي لو هو ال trip path is Cairo to Banha to Tanta the distance طلعت معايا 105. لو هو مشي من Cairo to Zagadek to Tanta the distance تبقى كام؟ 165. If we notice that the difference in the distance between Cairo and Tanta and the difference in the distance depend on the distance in the distance depend on the trip path. If a distance different according to the trip path. By the way, أنا دلوقتي عايز أجيب displacement. عايز أشوف displacement دي is different ولا لا. عايز أجيب displacement أعمل إيه؟ لازم أحدد two points. هي ايه؟ starting point والend point او primary position والfinal position. The primary position هنا مين؟ Cairo. بدأ من Cairo رايح فين؟ رايح end point عندي هي Tanta. And I will draw a straight line between the primary position and the final position. And we will measure the length of the shortest straight line. هبدأ ان انا اقيس ال length of the shortest straight line between the primary position and the final position. Equal can equal 93 kilometer. If a displacement here doesn't change. If the shortest straight line between Cairo and Tanta equal 93 kilometer. In A, in E direction, I have to write in A direction. In A. Like the direction that is more A. Now with the north, south, east, east. طيب من كايرو لتانتا ده كده ايه؟ انهي دايركشن اسمه؟ northern west. northern west direction. اوكي؟ يبقى displacement equal 93 كيلومتر in northern west direction. example, when a body moves in a straight line from point A to point B covering 50 meters, هو مشي from point A للstarting point to point B covering كام 50 meters. Then it returns back to A. طيب عايز اجيب ايه؟ We need to know the distance and displacement. Distance هي the actual length of the path that the moving body covered. مشي قد ايه بالظبط؟ هو مشي from point A to point B covering 50 meters. Then from point P to point A covering برضه 50 meters. هو مشي 50 متر and return 50 متر يبقى distance 50 plus 50 equal 100. طيب اوكي displacement. Displacement we need to know two positions, two points, starting point and end point. طيب هو قال لي ايه؟ The body move in straight line from point A, like even starting point, to point B. Okay. Then it return back to point A. يبقى ال point A دي هي starting point. The point B هي برضو A هي ال end point. هنا في displacement؟ No. Displacement equal zero. Why? Because the body return back to the starting point. أنا عندي كده نقطة مهمة هاخد بالي منها. In the displacement must equal zero. Displacement equal zero. When the body returns back to the starting point. Okay? Right. If a distance equal displacement in front of us. لو قال لي مثلا the body move in a straight line from A to B covering 50 meters per second. Okay. Body moves in a straight line from A to B covering 50 meters per second. Also, the distance or displacement. هما قالوا لي بقى return back. Distance تبقى كام؟ هو cover 50 meters يبقى distance equal 50 meters. طيب displacement عايزة two points. اللي هما مين؟ starting point وال end point. Starting point هي point A. وال end point هي point B. Straight line اهو 50 meters. The displacement from A to B equal 50 meters. Plus direction هو هنا ايه؟ east direction. يعني this distance equal 50. The displacement يبقى equal 50 بس in east direction. يبقى انت اقول the distance equal the displacement numerically. المجنتيود بتاعها هما دي equal. When the body moves in straight line in one direction. When the body moves in straight line in one direction هو مش return back up. ساعتها هنلاقي the distance equal displacement. Okay? As an example, when a car moves from starting point A, to point P covering 40 meters. Okay. Then to point C covering 30 meters. Okay? And stop here on point C. I'll just put a hand on the left. And I think you in, you give it distance. Distance and actual length. مشي قد ايه بالظبط؟ from A to B 40 meters plus من B to C 30 meters 40 plus 30 equal كام؟ equal 70 meters. Okay. Displacement. Displacement يبقى 2 points. Starting point و end point. Starting point هي point A. End point point C. And we will draw a straight line. Between starting point and end point. If I have a straight line at home, reach the starting point to the end point. So, neither is C. One thing that we give up, mass square root would be 40 power 2 plus 40, plus 30 power 2. If I have the ACD, our length is called AC, equal 50 meters. The displacement equal M, the displacement equal 50 meters. Plus, let me tell you about the direction. And ممكن أقول the direction بتاعي from A to C with the A C direction or طيب أنا عايز أقول direction تاني like the north, south, east, west. طيب A C في أي direction؟ in northern, east direction. attitude and that direction. Okay, يبقى انا عندي كده what is the difference between distance and displacement. يعني ايه distance ويعني ايه displacement؟ ال distance هي ال actual length of the path that a moving body covers from the starting point to the end point. يبقى انا بشوف هو ماشي قد ايه بالظبط، دي كده ال distance. يبقى ال distance is the actual length of the path that the moving body covers from starting point to the ending point. Okay. طيب ال displacement، displacement دي يعني ايه؟ يعني distance plus direction. Okay. وقال ال displacement of second، انا خلاص في دماغي دي distance long direction. يبقى ال displacement هي ال distance covered at a certain direction. اي direction؟ لا لازم احدد. يعني direction from the primary position towards its final position. يبقى displacement it is the distance covered at a certain direction from the primary position towards its final position. طب انا بس مش عايز displacement، انا عايز ال amount of displacement. يعني ايه ال amount of displacement؟ انا بشوف ايه، بعمل measuring بالايه، بعمل measuring to the length of the shortest straight line between two positions, the primary position and the final position. Really, what's meant by length distance? What's meant by the distance covered by an object equal 30 kilometers? The distance معناها ايه؟ The actual length. This means that the actual length of the path that the moving body covers from starting point to ending point equal 30 kilometers. What's meant by the displacement of an object equal to 100 kilometers in west direction? This means that in the distance covered in the west direction from primary position to the final position equal to 100 kilometers. وقلنا ان الديستنس ايه الفرق ما بينهم؟ الديستنس is a scalar physical quantity. Why? Because it's identified by magnitude only. But the displacement is a vector physical quantity because it identified or it has a magnitude and direction. شوية نوتس كده. لو قال لي مثلا I and my friends okay I move مثلا from point A okay to point B covering 50 meters northward okay and my friends move from point B to point A covering برضه 50 meters بس southward. ينفع اقول ان ال two displacement equal؟ لا يا مس، ال displacement بتاعتي equal كام؟ equal 50 meter in the north direction. طيب my friend cover 50 meter in south direction. يبقى امتى الاقي ال two displacements او ال two the amount of displacement are equal؟ we must have the same magnitude and have the same direction. يبقى the two equal displacements two equal displacement هقول ان هما equal امتى؟ when they have the same a when they have the same magnitude and the same direction. Okay. يبقى طيب انا هجيب direction ازاي؟ two points starting point و end point and I will draw a straight line between the starting point and the end point. Okay, when each of the following happens, okay, the displacement equal distance into displacement equal distance when the object moves in a straight line in one direction, okay, into the amount of displacement less than in distance when the object moves in a curved path, okay, if I add the distance. والديسبيسمنت هي نفس ستارتنج بوينت واند بوينت. يبقى انا هلاقي ايه؟ هلاقي ان الديسبيسمنت او الاماونت ديسبيسمنت اهي ليس ذان الديستنس. طيب امتى الديسبيسمنت ار ايكوال؟ الديسبيسمنت اوف تو ديفرنت اوبجكت ار ايكوال، لازم الديسبيسمنت ايكوال لتو اوبجكت، يبقى لازم they are have the same a they have the same magnitude and they have the same direction. طيب امتى الديسبيسمنت ايكوال؟ when the body starts to move and return back to the starting point. يبقى ال starting point وال end point هي حاجة واحدة، يعني ال displacement هتبقى بكام؟ زيرو. يبقى ال displacement of a moving object equal zero when the body and the object return back to its primary position. ساعتها ال final position is the same as its primary position. Okay. شوية guidelines كده to solve the problems about the distance. لو هو قال لي إن ال body ده move in a straight line، طيب أنا أشوف if the body move in a straight line in one direction. زي مثلا هو move from point A to point B مثلا، وقال لي covering مثلا 50 meters. أنا عايزة أجيب ال distance وعايزة أجيب ال displacement from A to B covering 50 meters. يبقى هنا ال distance تبقى equal كام؟ distance تبقى equal 50 meters. طب ال displacement برضه نفس ال displacement equal 50 meters، بس ما تنساش ال direction. أجيب ال direction إزاي؟ starting point و end point. starting point A رايح لل A لل B، يبقى in A in east direction. يبقى ال distance هتبقى AP وال displacement برضه هتبقى AB، بس لازم نكتب in the direction A in the east direction. اوكي okay. بس لو هو ال body moves in two opposite directions، يعني from point A to point B then return back to point C، يبقى هو ماشي من A ل B مثلا covering مثلا 50 meters then from point B to C covering 20 meters. When I give it distance, the distance is the actual length of the path that the moving body cover. If he cover 50 meters, then he return it back cam 20 meters. If 50 plus 20 equal cam equal 70. Then we need to give a displacement. A displacement يعني two points. Starting point to end point. Starting point هي point A. The end point هي point B. دي هتبقى كام بقى؟ هو قال لي cover 50 meter and return back 20، يبقى ال AC equal كام؟ ال AC equal 30، يعني ال AB minus BC. okay؟ يبقى ال displacement equal A equal 30 meter. ما ننساش ال direction. ال direction هجيبه ازاي؟ بس two points starting point will end A point، يعني in AC direction أو in برضه in east direction. طيب لو قال لي ال body move in two perpendicular directions from A to B then from B to C وقف عند C، عايزين نجيب ال distance وال displacement. لو قال لي مثلا from A to B covering مثلا 30 meter and then from B to C covering 40 meter، يبقى ال distance equal كام؟ 40 plus 30 plus 40 equal كام؟ equal 70 meter. طب عايزين نجيب يا مثلا displacement، يبقى انا عندي 2 points starting point will end the point. أشوف the length of the shortest straight line in the primary position and the final position. أجيب إزاي ده؟ square root لل AP power 2 plus BC power 2. طب ال direction هنا هيبقى إيه؟ in south or east direction. Okay؟ ده بقى equal كام لو ده 40 30 على طول أنا عارف إن ده كام 50. لو قال لي body move in three perpendicular direction، يعني move from A to B then B to C then من C ل D، يعني من A ل B مثلا equal 30 covering 30 meter، ومن C من B ل C covering 50 meter، ومن C ل D covering 30 meter. يبقى ال distance هي ايه؟ ال actual length 30 plus 50 plus 30. اوكي طيب ال displacement the two point starting point هي ايه؟ وال ending point D. يبقى من A ل A to D يبقى كده الحته دي كام؟ دي equal 50 meter. ما ننساش ال direction. ال direction هنا ايه؟ from A to D in south direction. اوكي طيب و more than one direction بس return back to the starting point. اول ما اشوف كلمه return back to the starting point يبقى على طول هقول ايه؟ displacement equal 0. يعني مثلا قال لي from A to B then return back، يبقى كده displacement equal 0. طب ال distance هو كبر مثلا 50 and return 50، يبقى 50 plus 50 يبقى 100. طب يا مس مشي from A to B then B to C then return back to A، يبقى برضه return back to A يبقى displacement equal كام؟ 0. وال distance هي مثلا AB plus BC plus CA. طيب مشي يا مس مشي from A to B من B ل C ومن C ل D then return back to C، يبقى return back برضه يبقى displacement equal zero.